our forces to the closest platform. Gather any gear you need and head there now. You should also create an imprint at Orison General just in case you need to regen. Thanks again, and talk to you soon.
The next shuttle is approaching the station. Last call for passengers. The shuttle is preparing to depart. Please clear the hatch. Shuttle will be departing. Platform, home to the temporary residences for VIPs like you. Passengers who have reservations at the Hoshki Center or the Abe Towers should disembark at this stop.
Right, welcome to the operation. Here's the situation. A short while ago, Ninetales outlaws infiltrated and attacked these commercial platforms. Your primary goal is to return control of the restricted airspace to Crusader. That way we can grant our ships access and block Ninetales from bringing reinforcements to the platforms. We know that Ninetales are using an identity friend or foe inverter to control vehicle permissions, so that's your target. We think it's being stored somewhere on the central cargo barge in a locked storage container. Unfortunately, the Ninetail in charge of this mess has been identified as Mendo Ren, a longtime member tied to dozens of robberies and murders. Based on his MO, we know he'll keep a low profile until we eliminate the other senior level Ninetales. So travel to each of the platforms, neutralize the Ninetail lieutenant there, then engage Mendo once he comes out of his hiding to get his access codes and shut down the inverter. Right now, the platform you're headed towards is Solanki Platform. It's some kind of commercial residency for visiting VIPs. You might find a few small ships stored there. Crusader's given us permission to commandeer them. You're gonna need them to reach the cargo barge when it's time, as the platform shuttle system doesn't directly connect to it. I'll provide updates as you progress. Good luck. Platform is mostly being cleared out. We just need to reverse the restricted air to stop them from reinforcing.
Platform's in Ninetales territory now. We control the skies and we control the ground. I mean, I knew it was only a matter of time before they sent someone in to try and take these back. But I really thought Crusader would at least try themselves before begging rando civilians to throw away their lives instead of risking their own. Anyway, I'm gonna tell you what I told them. I got people on every platform who are more than capable of handling some weekend warrior CDF skags like you. I'll give you one chance to get back on that shuttle.
Approaching next station. If this is your stop, please prepare to disembark. Last call for passengers. The shuttle is preparing to depart.
Volunteers. The Nine Tails are controlling each platform's anti-air defenses from an inverter hidden in one of the party supply crates. If you can get the access code, you can shut down the AA defenses directly. DDF has regained control of Solanke's anti-air system.
shit in there.
Thank you.
and Tails inbound. You need to focus on shutting down the main iffy so we can stop them from reinforcing.
No, I don't have a lot of ammo, but we can push if you want to push. We can push whenever.
The Ninetales lieutenant on Brushwood platform was just neutralized.
I'm getting kind of sick of the CDF taking out my people. But I guess that's life, huh?
The next shuttle is approaching the station.
Wanted to give you a little intel about where you're headed. This is Brushwood Platform. Crusader said it's primarily used to showcase commercial and civilian ships to private sector buyers. Good news is, Crusader's cleared the CDF to commandeer any of these ships to help take back the other platforms.
Really think you're gonna make a difference here, do you? Trust me, we're still in control here.
Next station. If this is your stop, please prepare to disembark.
Another of the commandeered ships. Let's try not to lose any more.
Thank you.
4-9 Tails inbound. You need to focus on shutting down the main IFE so we can stop them from reinforcing. It's going to be dangerous for you to take off while the Ninetales-controlled AA systems on this platform are still online. Showing that there are active anti-aircraft defenses nearby. It's gonna be dangerous to take off before they're disabled, so use extreme caution. The anti-air defenses on Brushwood platform have been secured and returned to Crusader control. I'm still showing that there are active anti-aircraft defenses nearby. It's gonna be dangerous to take off before they're disabled, so use extreme caution. I'm still showing that there are active anti-aircraft defenses nearby. It's gonna be dangerous to take off before they're disabled, so use extreme caution. That platform's anti-air is still active. Be careful as you get closer. Called Hartmore platform. They use it to showcase ships to the military, security firms, and planetary law enforcement. Just like the other platforms, you're clear to commandeer any vehicles on site to help push out the Ninetales.
You think you're gonna make a difference here, do you? Trust me, we're still in control here. Alive. CDF's making their way to you.
And they save everybody.
Intel's lieutenant is Nolan Acker. File says he's a former security officer with extensive combat experience, so watch yourself out there. Got more Ninetales inbound. You need to focus on shutting down the main IFE so we can stop them from reinforcing.
Crusader Industries, a journey worth taking. Systems on.
Another of the commandeer ships. Let's try not to lose any more.
Engines off. Engines on.
lieutenant identified. CDF forces just took down Nolan Acker on Hartmore platform.
Damn it. I'll admit, I wasn't expecting Acker to get punched out like that. You CDF just won't quit, will ya?
Cargo containers on this platform were successfully recovered from the lieutenant's body. I've gone ahead and passed it along to all CDF volunteers. Our ships went down. We need to be more careful out there. Volunteers, be aware. The anti-air defense system on Hartmore platform has been returned to Crusader control. And has been handled, so you don't have anything to do on this platform until the restricted air is returned to Crusader. I'm still showing that there are active anti-aircraft defenses nearby. It's gonna be dangerous to take off before they're disabled, so use extreme caution. Inbound. You need to focus on shutting down the main IFE so we can stop them from reinforcing. Another of the commandeer ships. Let's try not to lose any more. intel-controlled anti-air defenses on that platform. Use caution approaching. Oh, the anti-air defenses are still active on that platform. Really don't know if this platform has a name. Crusader's just referencing it as the admin center. There aren't any ships to commandeer here, but if you're able to take it back from the Ninetales, you should be able to make your way to the cargo barge by foot.
Why won't you all just walk away? You're acting like Crusader is someone worth protecting. Ah, hell with it. We got something special cooked up for you. Stax, you got some trouble headed your way. Watch yourself.
Both of us. We'll be ready.
Managed to pull an ID on this guy. Name's Art Kelvin. Did time in quarterdeck and a slew of other prisons around the UBE. Guy's got an arrest record that goes back 20 years. Watch yourself.
gun. Press ABS, look at the gun. Then you hold F, pre-look, put your cursor right over the little, switch the modes. Then you slide the resurgent drug when you're in the manual mode, slide how much you want. And then you aim it at me and squeeze the trigger. The gun is interactive.
Platform's lieutenant is still at large. Take him out.
Confirmed that Art Keldon was just taken out on the admin center.
Killed my friend. Big mistake. I'm gonna find each and every one of you and torture you so bad, your regen's gonna be screaming in pain. Oh shit. Guess I'm all out of people. Then fine. You all wanna fight? Head to the bars and let's fight.
Knew it was only a matter of time before we forced Ren's hand. All CDF, make your way to the cargo barge and find him. I want his access code. to it. Hope your regen went okay. Still need your help clearing out the last of the Nine Tails. You should log an imprint at Orison General when you get back to save yourself from doing this trip again. Before you head out to the platforms, you might want to think about making an imprint at Orison General. If worse comes to worse and you need to regen, it'll make things a lot easier for you.
Shuttle is approaching the station. last call for passengers. The shuttle is preparing to depart. Please clear the hatch. Shuttle will be departing.
Now you have all the details in your Mobi, I wanted to personally bring you back up to speed on the operation. We're still hunting for the Ninetales Lieutenant, so that should be your focus. Once we wipe them out, their commander will have no choice but to engage us. Then we can finally get the codes to shut down the inverter. Active objectives for this platform have been cleared, so you just need to deactivate Ninetales' control of the restricted air to stop them from reinforcing.
Now arriving at Salonghi platform. Approaching next station. If this is your stop, please prepare to disembark. Last call for passengers. The shuttle is preparing to depart. The next shuttle is approaching the station. Last call for passengers. The shuttle is preparing.
clear the hatch. Shuttle will be departing. Next up, Hartmore Platform, home to the next generation of combat ships and military transports from Crusader Industries. This platform is only accessible to valid clients who have already been pre-screened. Due to security protocols, passengers should not disembark unless they have an active appointment with a Crusader representative.
I want all CDF volunteers to focus on taking him out. Head to the barge and get his access codes. Platform is mostly being cleared out. We just need to reverse the restricted air to stop them from reinforcing. All the active objectives for this platform have been cleared, so you just need to deactivate Ninetales' control of the restricted air to stop them from reinforcing.
Now arriving at Hartmore Platform. Only authorized passengers are invited to disembark. Approaching next station. If this is your stop, please prepare to disembark. Last call for passengers. The shuttle is preparing to depart. Please clear the hatch.
Red has decided to show his face, I want all CDF volunteers to focus on taking him out. Head to the barge and get his access codes. Third of our ships went down. We need to be more careful out there. For something with a bit more armor than a Pisces, but then again, I'm not the best pilot. In the right hands, smaller craft could be the smart option for navigating the platforms. Guess we'll see. Shit, that platform's anti-air is still active. Be careful as you get closer. Oh, the anti-air defenses are still active on that platform. All of the active objectives for this platform have been cleared, so you just need to deactivate Ninetales' control of the restricted air to stop them from reinforcing. like the plan worked. All CDF head to the cargo barge and engage with Ren. Once we neutralize him, we can get his access code and shut down the inverter. More Nine Tails inbound. You need to focus on shutting down the main IFE so we can stop them from reinforcing. Horrendous decided to show his face, I want all CDF volunteers to focus on taking him out. Head to the barge and get his access codes. decided to show his face, I want all CDF volunteers to focus on taking him out. Head to the barge and get his access codes.
I'm scared to try to find my way out.
Our ships went down. We need to be more careful out there. Black fact, the plan worked. All CDF head to the cargo barge and engage with Ren. Once we neutralize him, we can get his access code and shut down the inverter. Looks like the plan worked. All CDF head to the cargo barge and engage with Ren. Once we neutralize him, we can get his access code and shut down the inverter. More Ninetales reinforcements. They're just gonna keep coming until we can take that inverter offline. Boss, another of the commandeered ships. Let's try not to lose any more.